Well, a dog will give a bark when he's playing in the park just to let you know he's there. When a bunny bounces in, he can't tell you where he's been. He'll sniff the noise, clean air. Something like a trumpet blast as an elephant walks past is what we all might hear. He will thud and he will bump when he sits down on his rump and waves his great big ears. It's a cock-a-doodle-doo and some clucking noises too from a rooster on a farm. He will start to flap his wings in the morning time he sings as a barnyard animal alarm. Now a donkey's like a horse with a smaller mane, of course, and a stubborn streak inside. He will bray and he will kick, maybe he won't move a lick when you're going for a ride. All the sounds that we can make and the silly step we take are lots of fun to do. Now it's time to move around and to make your favorite sound as you dance around the room. God not only made all of the animals, he gave each of them a very special voice, just like you and me. Let me hear you meow like a cat. Meow. Good! Now, be a monkey!